How to convert or transcribe audio to text using free audio to text converters and apps. Hello, intellects. You are watching Insights for You today. If this is your first time here, I am glad to have you here. Kindly hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get more videos to help you achieve your academic goals efficiently and quickly. For my returning viewers and loyal subscribers, you guys make my world beautiful. Thank you very much. It's no secret that audio files are commonplace data storage. People are constantly sharing audio recordings, from in-depth interviews and online courses to conference calls. What is an audio-to-text converter? An audio-to-text converter is a program that can take audio and turn it into text or that can record audio and generate text at the same time. Searching for specific information in a lengthy audio recording may be tedious and time-consuming. However, with audio-to-text converter, all your worries are over. For those of us who are carrying out qualitative research and need to transcribe our audio interview sessions, this video will be handy to you. If you have meetings you would love to transcribe, this video is for you too. This video will also be helpful to anyone who wants to convert any audio file to text. So, do you want to know the 5 best audio-to-text converters or apps that could help you transcribe your audio to text? Watch every part of this video. You can use numerous free and paid audio converters on your Android or iOS and on your laptop. However, some are transcribed very terribly. In this video, I will present the 5 best free and paid audio-to-text converter apps. They have been selected in terms of accuracy, processing speed and cost. Some of them transcribe excellently, even audio of non-English speakers. They also have apps you can download for free on the Play Store and Apple Store, which work as good as the desktop versions. In no particular order, let us start counting down. Number 5 is Otter. Otter does more than just transcribing audio. It has an app and web version. This app transcribes only English audio files. With Otter, you can record and transcribe on real time quickly and accurately. With Otter, you can automate the process of taking meeting notes. Distribute meeting summaries in minutes to maintain team cohesion. Let team members add their own comments and highlight essential points. Delegate tasks to individuals and so on. The app allows users to caption live events for the hearing impaired, language learners, and those with other accessibility requirements. Transcription by Otter AI using features like speaker identification, user-defined vocabularies, and an advanced summary, is designed to learn from your interactions to improve its comprehension and use over time. You can participate more actively in meetings since you won't have to worry about taking notes, you'll never miss a word thanks to Otter's real-time transcription, and you'll be able to easily access, annotate, and share meeting notes to improve teamwork. You can document all your important meetings and discussions in person, over the phone, on the go, or online. Otter Assistant syncs all meeting notes to a single, secure location and is compatible with popular meeting platforms, including Zoom, Microsoft Teams, and Google Meet. Number 4 audio-to-text converter on my list is Nada. When it comes to recording and transcribing meetings, syncing them with Google Calendar, and managing all of your other audio and video files, there's no better solution than Nada Web. Nada is a free voice recorder that provides instant transcriptions for the first 3 minutes of your recording. With Nada, you can use whatever transcription language of your choice. If you have an audio or video file to transcribe, you may upload it to the dashboard. Nada will have it ready for you in minutes. You can record real-time on Nada too. By the way, the Nada app on the Play Store is free, awesome and works perfectly. The next audio-to-text converter on my top 5 is Sonix. Sonix is another fantastic audio-to-text converter that offers free audio-to-text conversion services. After the first 30 minutes of free use, a reasonable fee is imposed for other transcriptions. It is available online and on the Play Store. Use Sonix whenever you need an accurate and quick audio-to-text converter. Reviews for this tool are great. You can transcribe in over 30 languages and export in any format. Search, play, edit, organize and share your transcripts from any location using Sonix's in-browser editor. This app is also ideal for watching movies, listening to lectures, doing interviews, or holding meetings. Number 2. Virtual Speech. Virtual Speech is a free online transcription tool that converts audio to text. However, only if your audio file is less than 60 seconds long that you may utilize this service at no cost. After then, there is a small price for each extra audio minute. The price will be plainly stated as soon as you submit your audio file. It's a lightweight program that quickly transforms audio files into text. This online program converts your spoken words into text, which is subsequently emailed to you and made available for download. The number one audio-to-text converter is Audext. Audext gives users 30 minutes of free transcription time. I love Audext a lot because it transcribes audio very accurately. Even when non-native speakers of English speak, Audext AI understands very well and converts such audio to text correctly. It is straightforward to use. Upload the audio file, choose the transcription language, and Audext will transcribe your audio file in a few minutes. When transcription is over, you can copy or export the text in any format of your choice. All links to these fantastic transcription tools are in the description box below. Alright, intellects. Hope this video was useful. If this video was helpful, kindly hit the like button, share and write I love transcription tools in the comment section below. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.